Hi, I'm Kavita Israni from Satyagini. Life is an opportunity. Grab it before you lose it. Why do I say so? Haven't you heard the saying, whenever you get an opportunity, act on it before you lose it? Our life is run on cycles. Just as we have the moon cycle, the sun cycle, there are several cycles which run different situations in our life. Now, for example, say the menstrual cycle. The menstrual cycle is based on the lunar cycle, on the moon cycle. So what happens is, when you lose an opportunity, you have to wait for that cycle to be completed till you get another opportunity. That is why it says, ki whenever you get an opportunity, immediately grab it. Don't wait for another chance. You never know whether you will get another chance or no. It may be after a month, it may be after 2 months, it may be never. Sometimes we get an opportunity for business to meet a particular potential person, but then we tend to postpone it. Yes, I will go tomorrow. And you never know that tomorrow may come or may not come, because once you lose that opportunity, you do not know when that opportunity will come. It may come in a month, it may come in 2 months, it may come in a year, or you may not get it at all. So it is said, make hay while the sun shines. Okay. Now what happens is, when we get an opportunity, we tend to have doubts whether this person is doing it for his own benefit, or whether this will benefit me or not, and whether I will be able to do or not. Then what happens is, you're having doubts and you have the negative thoughts. With the doubts and the negative thoughts, there are chances, again you lose that opportunity. And once you lose that opportunity, again you say, oh my God, kaash maine isse kiya hota. But you know, time waits for nobody. You lost the opportunity along with the time. So it also connects here, time waits for nobody. Yeah, make hay while the sun shines, time waits for nobody. I will tell you my personal experience. When I was in the beauty business, I had a beautiful opportunity of joining the film line, you know. And I got an opportunity on my own. But then I started thinking, you know, what, they are paying me so much, so less, I'm so talented and such a good makeup artist, and why I should go in for such a meager amount and all that, you know. I started analyzing on that. And later on, and I realized that those people who had already had taken the opportunity and joined that makeup industry, they had reached much far, far in name, fame and money before me. So I lost that opportunity because of me analyzing. Actually, whenever you get an instinct to do something, whenever you get an opportunity, you should immediately grab it, you should immediately jump into it. Then what happens is, if you have a strong intention, automatically, yeah, even whatever decision you have taken, whether it is the right decision or the wrong decision, you will and will succeed. This is only because our minds keep on postponing us, that we lose and we fail. So never lose an opportunity. Never lose that instinct within you that tells you, take a chance, and you keep analyzing. So make hay while the sun shines, time waits for nobody. So as I told you, act on immediately whatever the opportunity you get. Wish you good luck. Let more and more opportunities come in your life. Goodbye. If you like my video, please like, share and subscribe to my videos. For my personal information, please go to my website www.satyagini.com. Thank you. Bye-bye.